they say something. They say that these psychotic people, these psychopathic people, I should say, that they start with animals, but that they don't always stop, you know, with regards to their cruelty and their torture.
Yeah, they do. I mean, if you look at any of the more famous serial killers in history, they all start with animals, you know?
There's nothing stopping them being cruel to human beings, you know?
No.
Being violent and being abusive, you know? All right, okay. Listen, if anybody has any information or saw anything, perhaps they might contact us and we'll share the information.
And like, it's been great. I mean, I see on our page, I think it's a good thing. And people are outside, it's happening all the time. They're giving away their cats and dogs for free on John Deere on Facebook pages, and they don't know where
they're going. There's some guy running around and he's contacted at least a dozen different Facebook pages looking for kittens. What's his game?
Yeah. Oh, why would you be looking for kittens?
And why would you be going to every single rescue and every single group asking the same question, looking for kittens, like a dozen times?
I'll be sure.
But why is he doing it? What's his game?
I mean, I know from experience that when people are looking for kittens like that, they're usually looking for kittens. That's the only reason. We are very, very, very careful when we give cats and kittens. So, like, we do home checks, we meet the people. You'd be amazed the amount of people that would message our page looking for kittens. That sounds very nice. And then you go to do a home check and you're not who they say they are.
Kurva, tady mám vystupovat do piče.